I like T385's length and squareness out of the prolific dam M492. He offers heaps of growth, ending up with top 5% carcass weight. He carries herd-boosting fertility traits.